of Foucault. The Pendulum of Foucault, I think it is called.